Namaste YouTube, welcome to CAFE ENOMA and welcome to our reaction to Civil Twilight. And the song that we are going to listen to is Oh Daniel. This is the first time listening to this song and the artist. It is a Patreon request. Let's listen to Oh Daniel. We have reacted to Daniel by Elton John. Now this is Oh Daniel.
Okay. Let's get started.
Yeah.
Oh, Daniel, I wish
Nice, I like this one. I like his voice. He's got a nice, very, very striking voice, very clear, nice to listen to. That kind of voice, very, very good voice. And then that guitar tune, ten, 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 ten. It's very striking, his voice as well as that guitar tune. It began with the guitar tune and instantly it grabs a listener's attention. It's that kind of a tune. If you don't know too much to do, get something right and that's enough. And that's what this song has. It has that guitar tune absolutely right. Later on, the big bang beating drums also come in, which add another dimension to the song. But the guitar tune, his vocals were just good enough for me.
Yeah, the guitar was what, the sound of that guitar was really interesting. I don't even know if it's proper guitar or is it some guitar of some particular place.
Yeah.
So it sounded unique, and then the voice complemented it beautifully. He was hitting pretty high pitch, high notes. He was touching those high notes while he was singing. You know, most of it was at a high level, sung at a higher level, which was interesting.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what was the reason for it. I'm not very clear what is going on here. But definitely he's made some kind of a mistake.
I know.
He's done something wrong or he's doing something wrong.
Yeah.
But he seems to be, or he claims to be unaware about, you know, he claims that he doesn't know what he's doing basically.
No.
So Daniel, I wish I knew. I wish I knew what I was doing.
Yeah.
And Elton John's song Daniel was about a man.
Yeah, that was about. This is about a girl.
This is about a girl.
Yeah. You know, there were a couple of lines that left me thinking, what exactly is happening? I thought maybe he's got some memory problem or something like that. He said that his hands would be shaking when she's leaving, and he can't help it. You know, he really can't do much to change himself the way he is. So he's definitely dealing with something, some psychological or mental issue here. But then later on, it was some lines are there that make me doubt that narrative as well. That is, you can do it all right, love everyone in sight, leave out your dreams and take on the night.
Live out your dreams and take on the night. You can do the best anybody's done, but you're still going to end up hurting someone.
That's when I don't know what he means now.
Yeah, it's written with an experience event or some experience. So it's written keeping that in mind, and definitely people who have been through something similar will understand it immediately.
Mm.
But those who have no clue, definitely some more details would be appreciated.
Mm.
Yeah, either way, it was the music and the vocals that interested me more than anything else. There may be a lot of wisdom in the lines. But I didn't really care too much about it on the first listen. It was mostly about the vocals and the music. That's it for this one. Goodbye.